easily while using OneNote to create a sections and pages. So if I want to create a section here, this is here the default one, I can add a new section, many sections as I want. So each section, it has what, it is just like the real notebook, each section it has many pages. Okay, so for the section one here we have this page, I can add many pages, and then I can what, just double click and rename it. What I'm going to write here, it will be showing there.